All right. Start here. Not gonna go on duty right away. I'm just gonna go around at the casino or something a little bit.
Loving the new foo-foo bags. Whatever.
Foo-foo bag.
What's up?
What's up? I wish I could use this locker while off duty. So many fucking bandages. Eagles do I own? One? Ammo. Good.
Sunday morning is my pole position time.
Whatever.
It's not fair and shit that Honkers has no R-rated area.
Whatever.
How are you?
I am just like in a total state of mind fuckedness at the universe right now. And
totally, bro.
Man, these young cats are crazy, you know?
Yeet. Front. Where's the trunk on this thing? Ah, the front. I don't know why the back opens it.
Thank you.
Never like to close my door, do I? Wow. One way to close it. What's up, Drizzle? How you doing, brother?
Welcome. Another day in Los Santos.
Just the same, but wasting away at home. All right. Big bucks. Let's go 3/4.
The lucky wheel is spinning and another fabulous prize could be won.
No car today. It's gonna be 10 G's. Ah, I'll take 10 G's. And we're gonna take those 10 G's and go to blackjack. Or Drizzle, we're gonna do it. We'll do an all-in bet on roulette. Where am I going? No, I gotta go to the poor people. What? Oh, geez. Gotta hope it for a leg, baby.
Welcome.
Seventeen. What's my max bet? 2,500. Okay, so I can only do 2,500. 17. Tell you what, I'm also gonna put it in a I wanted a bet here. There we go. Alrighty.
All bets are closed. It's time to play.
Oh, 25. Damn, I lost all around the board. Sheesh.
Would you like to go again?
Damn, I don't think I've ever even won a hand here. Let's see, 1936. Tell you what, I'm feeling nine. Nine, and we'll do a 2-1 on there. And we'll make it a red. I think I bet more than I actually had.
Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin.
Oh, you son of a bitch! 26. You son of a bitch! Oh my god, I was one away from nine!
Your bets, please.
Oh, you fucking cow! I need more chips. You son of a bitch, you... Oh, I hate you. Can I get them from you, guy? No. Can I go all the way to the front?
And another contender is trying their luck on the lucky wheel.
That hurt. How do I get out of this bitch? We got cash for days.
How can I help you?
We got cash. Oh, I need to go to the ATM.
Yo.
What's up? withdraw. Okay, we'll withdraw. We'll go 20k. 20k ain't nothing. Alright, back to roulette. Yeah. Oh, I didn't get the chips, I'm an idiot. The casino's too big. How do we... Where do we keep... Ooh, twisty turning in there. They didn't utilize space very well here. All right, you bitch.
Hello.
No, I wanted 20k.
Here you go.
I was like, keep 4k in my account, in my pocket. Alrighty. Actually, you know what? We're gonna go bet on some horses. Let's go bet on some horses. Deity of the Sun. That look. Where's Deity of the Sun? That one looked interesting. Alright. So what would be the max bet?
2,500.
Alright. Bet. Empire destroyed. All right, I won 5,000. That's all. Fuck slots. Fuck. Yeah, no, the pay. $500k potentially. So what did I just win? That makes no sense. What's the win line? I don't know what I got. What did I get? It makes no sense. Well, I went with the wheel. Yeah. Is there like a payout wheel one? Like Wheel of Fortune? I want one like the Wheel of Fortune, but I mean, I've never really done good with the Evacuator. Fuck it. Let's try Evacuator. What's the max payout on this bitch? 5,000! Ugh! So what the hell's the max bet? 25 bucks? I wish there was some noise with this. Grenade, grenade. Oh, you bitch. Can give me another grenade. Oh, come on. I don't understand. How am I winning? What am I winning? I won 50 for that? They're all different. I won 50. What am I winning? I'm 150 again. I'm assuming that's an instant win. The one on the right, the eagle with the gun. Alright. Take it. So what if I get multiple of those? Is that like 50 for each buck? For each one? Give me eagles in all of them. '80s are over. Oh shit. Nothing. America hates me. Damn, it's cold. Oh, I'm not on duty. Fuck everybody. Alright. The hell with slots. I hate slots. Drizzle. My financial history depends on you. Alright. Yeah, I never understand.
What would you like?
Never understand. Alright. What are we betting? What are we betting, Drizzle? Got a 4-1 here. Pretty as a pistol. Me and you on the same page. So we're gonna go to... We'll do a 3K, a 2K bet. So 2K will get me 10,000. All right, pretty as a pistol, pretty as a pistol. Number two, let's go.
Just off the leader in second.
Let's go, number two. Come on, pretty as a pistol. Come on. Oh God, you're falling behind. You're falling behind. Pull up. Come on, number two. Oh shit, don't let number one do it. No, you fucking bitch. You, oh, damn it.
Looking good in the lead right now. Just select a horse.
All right. Which one now, Drizzle? Which one? Getting haughty? Alright. Alright, come on, number one. Getting haughty. Let's go. If you're the favorite horse, you should be doing better. Come on, you son of a bitch. Oh, don't you dare let number five win. He's the long shot. Come on, number one. Don't you lose it. Ah, oh, you piece of shit.
That was a fantastic race.
You piece of shit. That was the long shot. Are you fucking kidding me? The long shot never wins.
Pick your horse. Place your bets.
Alright, we're going drone warning. I want this one. Come on, drone warning. We got ow. Fuck, that hurts. Come on, drone warning. Come on, number three. Let's go. Wait, which way is it going? This
moving into the final half.
Three in the back. Come on, number three. Come on. Catch him. Oh, you fucking... I hate horse trading. Why are the long shots winning? Thunder Skunk.
Pick that lucky horse and place a bet.
Okay. Where are we going with the trend? Yeah, long shot. I'm not going the very long shot. Oh, that fucking hurt.
Like he really doesn't care. He's last.
Number five, come on, number five. You dead last. number five, don't you dare. Don't you dare, number five. Come on. Come on, five. Come on. Come on, pick it up, 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 pick it up. Hey!
Durban Poison does it. Just barely. What a race.
Boom.
And at the back of the pack is the one. The four horse leads.
Oh, no.
Is now the five.
Oh, come on, Nightbot.
Moving into the final half. Horse two is
I'm sorry. Nightbot is a fucking... Brick.
Coming down to the finish.
Can we un... Yeah, you know what? You hear enough, Drizzle. We'll put you in as a mod. You can say whatever the fuck you want.
And the two horse is second best today. And third place goes to the one. The main event will be underway.
There you go, boss.
Any minute.
All right, all right. It looks like the long shots.
Just select a horse.
The long shots are doing good. Oh, this is an even longer long shot. 18-1. We'll go hard time done. Number six. Hard time done.
The
right there, yes, sir. The yes,
horse.
Sir.
Horse three, the leader.
All right, come on, number six. There come on, six. Home. Come on, number six. Wait to burn. Wait to burn. All right, now's the time to burn. Come on, number six. Burn, 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 burn. Come on, you star. You're not getting it. That's number three. Star.
Drone warning looking good. Leading the field. Pick your horse.
All right.
Place your bets.
We're just going to keep going with the... Durban Poison. Banana Hammock. I'm doing it. We're betting up Banana Hammock.
Leading the pack is number four.
Come on, and Banana Hammock. Let's go, Banana Hammock.
The leader is currently horse three.
What's up, Brittany?
Moving into the final half.
The room for Banana Hammock. Number six. Come on, you son of a bitch. Oh, come on, push, 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 push. Don't you dare lose that lead. Ah, he lost it. Ah, you suck, Banana Hammock. You suck. Do we get anything for a second, though?
A million hearts are moved. Dixie Runner.
Ah, yeah. Dixie Runner.
Pick that lucky horse and place a bet.
Let's see. Press.
We are three.
I know, horse number three. It's, Oh, wait, Brittany, see, Brittany, what horse be doing? What horse be doing? Oh. Bleep me, baby. All right, you got it. All right, let's go. Bleep me, baby. All right, number three. Hold it. Don't burn early. Don't burn early. Don't burn early. Pace yourself. Pace yourself. All right. Okay, maybe start burning. Start burning, number three. Come on, number three. Burn it, burn it, burn it, burn it, burn it, burn it, burn it. Don't lose it, don't lose it. Ah, oh, you suck, number three. You suck. Damn.
A dragon is the pacemaker. Just select a horse and place a bet.
Well, Santo Savior, fuck you. I don't want you. Constant brag. Yeah, but you get nothing for second. You get nothing for second. Let's go for Sir Scrambled, number 5. Let's go for Sir Scrambled.
The 4 horse looking good while leading the field. Just off the lead, second is the 5 horse.
All right, come on. All right. All right, number 5, number 5. Just hold off. Hold off a little bit. Pick up the pace, though. All right, number 5. Come on, number 5. Come on, number 5. Come on, number 5. One drop back. One drop back. One drop back. One drop back. Go, number 5. Go, number 5. Woo!
Sir Scramble for the win.
Yes, sir.
That was a close one.
Oh, man, this is exciting. All right.
Pick your horse. Place your bets.
Oh, 30. 30 to 1 odds? That's worth the gamble. That's worth the gamble. I bet 2K, and it was a 26 to 1 odd. Hey, I withdrew 20,000 chips before. Now look where I'm at. I'm almost at 100K. I'm almost at 80K profit. 5 fucking minutes at the fucking racetrack. Because, I mean, this is the way to go. As long as you bet. I mean, because you got a 1 in 6 chance. It's mathematically almost impossible to lose every single one.
They're halfway home.
Like, for me to completely lose all my money right now, I'd have to lose 50 times in a row. Not gonna happen.
Coming to the wire. All
right, where are we going? Where are we going? Which one are we doing? The last two is Sir Scrambled. And, we'll just let y'all see them. Sir Scrambled and Money to Burn.
The winner is the 2. The 1 horse is second. Third place for the 3 horse. And the countdown will begin shortly.
Who are we doing? Who are we doing? Whoever throws up the name first is the one we're choosing. Scissor, all right, you got it.
Number 1, last place, not good.
Alrighty, come on, Scissor. We don't want you wait. We don't want you in the lead just yet. All right, he's dead last. All right, come on, Scissor.
Moving into the final half.
Come on, Scissor. No, I don't think he got it. Nah, Scissor done. Scissor is done. Dead last. Yo, he ran out. Sir Scramble. Wait, didn't we bet on Sir Scramble last time? All right, hold on. I'm sorry. I'm going to go ahead and go to Nightbot because it keeps fucking you guys up. Nightbot. Okay. I'm sorry. Alright, Nightbot. Spam protection. Links. Okay, here we go.
3 minutes.
Alright. Sorry about that. I don't know. God, it's annoying. Alright. Okay, who we going with now? Oh, Dr. D's Reigns. Alright, I'm choosing this one. D's Reigns. We're going These reins. Come on, these reins. All right, it's number two. Number two is who we're looking at. Number two. Come on, number two.
They're halfway home.
Yeah, it, it's more user-friendly, but... Oh, come on, number two! Come on, number two! Come on! Pick it up! Damn!
That's amazing! Hennigan's steed!
You bitch! Alright, we're doing money to burn. This will be a big win. Alright, number five. Stay back. Number five. Alright, come on, number five. Pick it up. It's been a little bit for the long shots. Ooh, number... Nope, number five is donezo. Oh. Go! Ah, you bitch, you slowed down. Son of a bitch. All right. Old Ill Will. Oh, I'm gonna bet on this one because this is a 29-1 odd. So, if it's like close to 30, I'll always bet on the long shot. Always bet on him.
Horse is now second. Horse four, dead last.
All right, come on, number six. Come on, number six. I don't even know your name. Number six. Come on. Number six, put it on the burner. Number six, burning. Now it's going number one again. The favorites are winning.
Robocall hammers it until nobody could deal with it.
All right. I'm going to stop you. I'm sorry, Carlin. This is a 30-1. So look, I've lost 10 in a row. No, I've lost 6 in a row. I'm only down, like, but. Was it 3 in a row? 3 or 4? I've lost 5 in a row. And I'm still at 50K in profit right now. 70K in profit. Alright, come on. Alright, number 5. Number five is the 30-1. Let's go. Number five, put on the booster. Put on the booster. See now the top horses are winning. All the top horses are winning.
Los Santos Savior going for the win. Okay.
Alright, so we're gonna go Mr. The top horses are winning right now, so we're gonna go with Mr. Scissors. Let's go, Mr. Scissors.
Horse three, the leader. Wow, holding last is the six.
All right, come on, number three. Where you at, number three?
Moving into the final half.
Come on, number three. Kick it in. Why are you falling back so far? Damn.
Winning a very tight race.
Alright, we're gonna do one more. Somebody choose. First person to put up the name is the one I'm doing. And we'll do a $10,000 bet on this one.
This is the 4-minute warning.
We'll do a 10. Win or lose, we go out, we'll cash out. We got constant brag, sweet relief, tax the poor, drunken brandy, a tethered end, and a wage of consent. Who's doing it? Who's doing it? Sweet relief. All right. All right. Too many late. Too late. He said sweet relief.
The leader is the number two. The two horse, the current leader. They're halfway home.
All right, come on, number two. Kick in the burner. Kick in the burner. Kick in the burner. Come on, number two. 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 Woo!
What a tight finish, but that sweet relief did it.
Sweet relief, baby. See, Charter, always go with your gut. Go with your gut. Dude, I'm telling you, this is easy as fuck. This is how you bankrupt the casino. Alrighty.
Got a choice. What would you like?
Look at that, 120, I made 100,000 in profit in less than half an hour. But they're gonna tax me 20%, so I'm gonna be making 80K, which is still
welcome.
Fucking phenomenal. Making 100K. Oh no! Uh oh. We bankrupt the casino.
How can I help you?
That's not good. Can I at least do 10K at a time? If I can do 10K at a time, this will be fine.
Here you go.
Alright. We can do 10K at a time.
There. Here.
Stop with the attitude, woman. I'm a VIP. Oh no.
Hello.
We're gonna keep doing it. We're gonna, yeah, come on.
Welcome.
Oh no. This is not good. This is not good. Oh wait, I forgot to turn on my camera. This is not good. Okay, so we'll deposit. How much I got in my wallet? 24K.
How can I help you?
Maybe 8,000 at a time. They don't even have 8,000. Oh no.
Hello.
This isn't good. This is not good. I gotta go lock this shit away somewhere. I know. Keep the shit in my hand.
I'm gonna put it in an even safer spot. Nobody could access other than me. Even more secure than I don't trust the apartment thing because there is that change coming soon. Change. I should put. I don't know if. Find something out. While I'm setting that thing out, lock myself in here because you know some people like to fucking stream snipe. In here. I'm just gonna message.
This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system.
Staying strapped until I figure out the answer. Yeah, I don't know if they're pushing the big update yet, though. Why does this, like, look so fucking bald here? They're like bunched up. Yeah, I just don't know if they're gonna be pushing that update, because if they're pushing the update, a lot of things are getting moved around. Especially with PD. And, I need to trim my fucking beard. I'm a fucking mountain man. I'm just gonna hold on to my shit until after the tsunami, make sure nothing goes wrong. Yeah, I'm probably not gonna be on duty during the new update. A little foreshadowing of what's going to be happening. I'm going to be taking a little break from here because some things came up yesterday. And, I think I just might be taking a break from 5M. Some things came to my attention yesterday about certain people and how certain people feel, and you have these fucking cowards that come into my stream and they just report me for random stupid bullshit that aren't even in the city. They're just trying to get people fired in PD, and quite frankly, it's really fucking annoying. Yeah. I'm not going to go into the details of the, like, I don't know if you were in my stream yesterday. I had to have it muted for like 20, 30 minutes. Like, I was talking with Bates, Sanders, Dwayne. And a lot of things brought my attention. And that's going to just, I'm not stepping out of PD. I'm not stepping down. I'm not resigning. Well, I will be going back on duty probably in a week or I don't know. So yeah, so it was brought to my attention. It kind of just killed the vibe, of wanting to go on duty. I'm yet to decide if I'm going to be doing my criminal character. I do have a criminal on 1.0. that I'd like to bring on over. But that's going to be when PD gets more established and the city's a little bit more lively, to where we'll have officers on duty when I'm not around. Consistently around. I'm trying to help build up the police force to handle the rest of the city. Hey, yeah, we'll get to it. We'll get to it one day. I promise you. We just need to see how the city's going to be doing. From the 5-minute warning 5 minutes ago.
This is not a test. This is your emergency broadcast system.
It's not so much being burned out, Bernie. I enjoy this. I have a lot of fun with it. I'm not burning myself out at all. It's just being brought to my attention about a lot of fucking people just trying to harass me and get me fired and constantly reporting me for shit that shouldn't even be getting reported. And I'm kind of just, until those people are gone, I think I'm just going to be laying low. Yeah, no. I mean, I got other games I like to play, like the survival games. After the events go down today of what's gonna happen, I'm gonna cut out the stream a little bit, for a few minutes, and I'm gonna boot up Scum. great minds, bro. Great minds. I'm gonna boot up Scum. Scum is by far one of my favorite games. It's just, I don't know if I'm going to do online or single person. Cause I mean, there's really no objective playing alone, but at the same time, I don't have the experience. I haven't played really much of Scum since its initial release. Since its initial game preview or work in progress stages. I don't even know if it's been fully released yet. Oh, nice. Yeah, I mean, I would consider myself
very, very noobish at Scum. Please disconnect now. I guess we'll just disconnect. And we'll just go into intermission. I don't even know. Got very quiet. I need something to play here for intermission. I don't know what though. Oh, then we just put that over. But yeah, I finally figured out how to fix that fucking AI bot message. So, I just put them on a permanent auto ban for the name and whatever they do. Oh, dude, Scum is probably the most, I would categorize it as like a realistic survival game. Like, you gotta pay attention to your calorie intake, your carbs, your sugars, your water. You gotta monitor your calorie burn versus your calorie intake, and all that stuff. What's up, RJ? What's in my 26 gigs? Why does my recycling bank have 26 gigs worth of stuff? Oh. Ah, no corn on this computer. No corn on this computer. Or actually, I mean, this is my only computer. But yeah, no corn. yeah, if you can tell by my background, it looks like a homeless person lives here too.
I love corn as much as the next person, but not on this computer. Yeah, good luck, Brittany. Good luck. That's a lot. That's a lot. I ain't lying. Does Traps like spam the join button? He's always like the first one in. That should be number 3, yeah. Alright, let's go see if the casino got some more money. Car does not like high speed turns, which is bullshit. I finally closed the fucking door. We need to go cash out. Wait, does the wheel spin reset after a server reboot? I don't think it does. Nah, it doesn't.
Can I help you?
No! Come on.
Hello.
Hello.
Here.
Yo, they out of money. All right, well, to the locker with it. Or let's go back to the fucking, let's go back in here.
60 seconds to post. And it's post time, ladies and gentlemen.
All right.
Got a choice. What would you like?
All right. Who we betting on? We got Mud Dragon, Lonely Step Brother. That's gotta be it. He's a 3-1.
Right there, second is the three.
Come on, Lonely Step Brother. Alright, come on, number two. Put on the burners.
The leader is the number two. First time in 4 minutes.
Oh man, number two dead last. Alright, well,
to first place.
You know what? I was gonna bet a fucking Mr. Scissors too.
Just select a horse and place a bet.
Alrighty, guys. First person to tell me the horse is the one I bet on. That's how it goes. Number three? All right, number three it is. Come on, number three. Oh, hell yeah, I gotta chase the odds. We'll do, We'll see what the thing is. Come on, number three. Hit the gas, son of a bitch. Oh, he's dead fucking last. Damn, dude. Well, we're good at picking the last horses. I'll tell you that much.
Race I've seen in a while.
Oh my god, that was the long shot too.
Alright.
We'll go number five. Wanna go hippie crack? We'll do some hippie crack. That's the 23-1 odd. Alright, come on, number five. Come on, number five. Put on the gas. Come on, number five. Hit the gas.
Just off the lead. It's the
number five is donezo. Again. Again, dead last. We get the dead last one every fucking time.
Pick that lucky horse and
All right. You know, we're gonna keep going for the very long shot.
The five horse is the leader. Horse two, way back.
Come on, number five. Oh god, number five is out of frame. Come on, number five.
Second.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Again, dead last. Dead fucking last again. Alright, we're not last. Not dead last, but that was a bad one. Alright. Somebody else choose. Do we keep going for the very long shots? Whoever tells me what to do, I'm doing. Number three? All right. Number three it is.
leader is the one horse.
Number three, craft running. All right, come on, number three. Alright, come on, number three. Pull ahead. Come on, number three. Maintain a good one. I don't think that was his main burn. Come on, number three. Put on the gas. Hit the gas. Come on, number three. Come on, number three. Number four got it. Damn.
Number two takes third.
Actually,
the main event will be underway any minute.
Third pole.
Pick your horse.
No good. All right, which one? THC. This one's got a 50K payout. I think I might want to go with number five.
This is the 4 minute warning.
We'll do a 3K bet on this one. I'm feeling good about this one. Alright, come on, number five. Push up. All right, come on, number five. Push. Come on, number five. Fall back, one to four. Come on, fall back. We're getting close.
Chrome Warning takes first place. Pick that lucky horse and place a bet.
Dead fam. The invade grenade? I don't know. Who we hit? I think,
3 minutes.
Invade grenade is the minutes. Way to go. But we're not gonna do 2K bet. We're down eight grand. We're down 8 grand. Or 10 grand.
The leader is the 5. Just off the lead in second, it's the 4.
Alright, come on, number four. Come on, push. Push, you son of a bitch. Don't let number three pull. Push. Yeah, number four.
Invade grenade leads.
Hell yeah.
Just select a horse.
Just like that, we're up again. Ghost dank. I think we're going ghost dank. Come on, ghost dank.
The pacemaker is now the 5 horse.
Alright, we're going for number 3. Come on, number 3. Number 3 is pacing good. Pull ahead, number 3. Come on, number 3. Pull ahead. Come on, pull ahead! No!
There it goes. The lucky wheel is spinning. Fabulous prize could be won.
Someone's spinning the wheel.
Pick your horse. Place your bets.
Dead fam. Alright, somebody choose. Just give me a number, 1 through 6. First one I see is first one I bet on.
Number three it is. Divorce doctor.
Three, you're pushing early. You're pushing a little too early, number three. Number three is off the field. Come on.
They're halfway home.
Push. Come on, number three.
What happened to the sound? Oh my god. Number three just. Number three choked. Dead last.
Oh yeah. Thank you. By an O's. Crackers and please takes it.
We gotta go scrawny nag. This one's a 30-1 payout.
All right,
come on, number five. Hit the Jets. Five is out of it. Oh, no, wait. Come on. No, five, dead last. What about Miss Mary John? That's a 22-1. Let's go.
Leading the pack, it's the three. Holding second, it's the six horse. In the lead, that's the six.
Come on, number five. 22-1. Come on, you got it. Don't fall behind.
Right there, second, it's the two.
Five is out of it. Oh my god, it was a 26-1. I should have gotten that one.
Minimum wager takes first.
Damn.
Just select a horse and place a bet.
Minimum wager, he just won. Fuck it.
And at the back of the pack is the one.
Oh, I keep forgetting my camera is off. Let's go.
Moving into the final half.
Who we at? Number five?
Just off the lead.
I don't even see number five. Oh! Come on, fall back for it. No!
With a photo finish,
this bitch.
Bleep me, baby.
All right.
Pick your horse. Place your bets.
We got, all right, somebody choose. The bottom two is Banana Hammock and Fire Hazards. Banana Hammock has a 16-1. Fire Hazards is 24-1. And Craft is 14-1.
3 minutes. 3 minutes.
Banana Hammock it is. Come on, Banana Hammock.
Stalking the leader is the one horse.
Come on, five. You're not out of it. Five. Let's go, five, come on. No, nobody catch up. No! We almost had it. Son of a bitch.
The lead was out in the final seconds in a close one.
Damn. Wins it.
All right,
Drizzle.
Take that lucky horse and place a bet.
Oh, Miss Triggered. We gotta go, Miss Triggered.
Six.
Come on, six. Come on, Miss Triggered. Let's go, Miss Triggered.
Moving into the final half.
Come on, Miss Triggered. Come on, Miss Triggered. Dead last. Dead last.
At the front of the pack, Dr. D.
All right, we're going to do two more. We're going to do two more.
Just select a horse and place a bet.
We're going to go Sir Scrambled.
The pacemaker is Bill on the sixth horse. Horse four holding second. Horse three mired down and last.
Come on, five. Come on, five. Come on, five. Come on, five. You got a shot, five. You got a shot. Pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up, pull up. Five's out of it. Five's out of it. Dead last again.
Invade Grenade leads. Pick your horse.
All right.
Place your bets.
Stupid money. Stupid money. We're gonna do a nice 5K on that one. We'll do 5K and then, we'll see. Come on, number six. Come on, number six.
Just off the lead, second is the five horse. The leader is the five.
Come on, number six. Come on, number six.
Moving into the final half.
Come on, number six. Don't fall back too far. Mary John. We're gonna do Miss Mary John and then we're done. We're done.
And horse number three can see them all. He's last. 5 minutes till post time. They're halfway home.
Come on, number six. Pick it up, 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 pick it up. Nah, no shot, no shot. Alrighty.
And crossing the finish line.
Alright, we out.
Dr. D's reigns.
We out.
Pick that lucky horse and place a bet.
Alright, one more. Fuck it. I have an addiction. Alright. Guaranteed my last one. Guaranteed last one.
The one horse is now second. Horse one in first place.
Come on, five. Come on, five. Come on, five. You're not out of it yet. You're not out of it yet. Hit the gas. Hit the gas. Hit the gas, five. Hit the gas. Hit the gas. Oh, he's out of it. All right. We're out. We're losing too many. We're losing too many.
Mud Dragon pours it on and wins by the thinnest of margins.
All righty. Damn, that was a hit. That was a hit. We lost 20K. Oh, he got nothing. Oh, wait, tell you what. Forgot I could do just do this.
been killed.
Alrighty, that sold out my car. I know, dude, it's so sensitive. So sensitive. Oh, went under. All right, let's go on duty for a little bit. Idiot in service. I see nothing. Idiot. Then showing back Penny. Thank you. I don't understand this. Like I just went. Yeah, I did. I know. It's wild. Like they have no regard for the traffic laws whatsoever. Maybe it can be en route later for Rockdale or Desert Avenue. Yeah, like, I don't get it. I don't know. I don't understand how the coding gets messed up for their driving. Be down on the pier, but I'm willing to bet back. Somebody running around. Oh, look who it is. Yep, someone's selling drugs, but they're probably leaving the area now. Huh. Either they ran out of drugs or ran out of people to sell to. Probably come back to this area. Maybe they are. Maybe they probably did run out of drugs. Hey, Dean, Pinewood Boulevard, possible drug sale. Oh, that was a sign. Probably gonna be down by the movie theater. I missed it. Oh no, that's definitely a car right there. Parked on the wrong side of the road. Use them in the car. All right, this is time to go hide. I mean, I could pull them over. They're on the wrong side of the road. Gee, someone trying to catch up. Speeding black muscle car. Southbound. Gone. This guard loves visual. Alright, well, if I see him at another drug sale, then that's probable cause right there. Maybe they went back to possibility they went back to the beach. Yeah, that is pretty much the reasoning for it. We on a Boulevard Del Perro, Clip Boulevard. 88 traffic stop, black color muscle car, southbound over the girl. Hello.
Hello.
Hola.
Is that you, Roscoe?
No.
I mean, you're driving Roscoe's car.
It's a rental.
Shut the fuck up. What are you doing driving like that?
Like what? You almost killed me.
What the, you almost drifted right the fuck in front of me, ripping down that hill.
I know. Wait, you almost killed me.
You almost killed me.
You almost killed me.
No, last time I checked, you shouldn't be drifting around corners.
It's hearsay.
It's not hearsay.
It's hearsay.
That's not hearsay.
Drifting's fun.
So you don't deny it.
Oh, I found the song.
I mean, you saw me do it.
Sorry.
Play it.
No, I was gonna say,
nope.
That's what she said.
You can play it all you want. I just modified my body count.
So what are we doing here?
This is what we folks call a traffic stop.
What's a traffic stop?
We're stopped in traffic.
We're stopping traffic? Okay, bet.
Well, yeah, you are traffic, so therefore
traffic stop. I am a traffic?
You're in a car,
you
you're part
too?
Of traffic.
I think it's this song.
All right, Roscoe, license registration. All right, sit tight, some bit. Hello. She's gotten pulled over so many times in that fucking vehicle. Why isn't that? This should be like a careless driving. Alright, tell you what. Warning. There's really no charge for that. Not just yet, but it's gonna become a thing. Alrighty, Mr. Bird. Here's your ID back. Listen, against my better judgment, I'm giving you a warning, alright?
Oh, thank you.
Alright, because...
With your better judgment, what's that supposed to
be? Because we don't have a charge for careless driving. And it,
okay.
It pissed... For pissing me... Like, not pissing... It's pissing me off that
You're
we don't
pissing?
Have that. Not at the moment. So... Slow it down.
Very strange, their officers.
Slow it down.
I will slow down.
Don't make me follow you around the city.
That sounds like a bad
stuff.
I ain't got nothing to do, so don't make me follow you.
Then let's go grab a Ford and you can get in our car.
Oh, dude, I found the most effective way to get money at the casino.
was that?
Horse track. I bankrupt the casino.
That's good.
Yep. I made $100,000 in profit in 15 minutes.
Whoa.
Hey, yep.
See these colors?
I think we need to keep it in a dungeon now.
I'm leaving now. Bye. CD 10-8 off the graphic stop. Oh, I wish we could put cameras down here. I could put a camera here. Oh, it's not a 360 camera. Ever. You see if they go over that bridge. They go over that bridge, we're going there. It is, the pier is city owned, so there should be cameras there. I will give it another minute, they don't go up on the bridge. Oh, yeah. All right, we're back. Oh, this is the wrong way.
Jesus Christ, how drunk.
Did I sit through a green light? Like, why is this light so fucking long? You know, that's it. If it ain't green, I make a right. Damn it. Looks like I'm making a right. Is that, That's gonna be a boost. ADH company in route. Is it a boost? I don't know if it is a boost. Yeah, no, that's not a boost. I'm not going up there. You know what? It's almost time for the wheel. Let's go up there.
Am I the only one who works for a living?
No, you're not. I'm clearly working. Wheel of nothing. That guy just completely ignored the guy. Oh yeah, 100%, 100%. Yes, sir, it does. Yes, sir, it does. Make the right, make the right. Yeah. I gotta go, I'm hearing that the update, the police locker might not be safe with the update, so I need to go get a big vehicle and store my stuff. Yes, sir, spin time it is.
It's not my fucking bad, is it? How are things
going over at your first? Give or take a couple minutes. I might have to wait like
you're the one who fucking walked.
I'm good.
2-3 minutes. I don't know. I don't know because we're going into a whole new build. It's like you need to recreate your character. Well, not like recreate, but like fix the faces, the features, stuff like that. Oh yeah, I need to buy. I'll give you some of my cash, you witch.
Your chips.
Well, thank you. I could do without the attitude. Yeah, clothing, facial features, everything is gonna be getting reset. Ah, 6 minutes. Ah, we'll wait. Wait outside, though. We're not gonna gamble on duty. The wheel's the only thing I'll do on duty.
Government healthcare.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. I'm gonna have to take everything out of that locker. I know vehicles are safe and whatnot, so we'll see. Oh, we're not doing roulette. I haven't won anything on roulette. That one has taken the most of my money, but no return.
Mine, right?
Yeah, no, right? Yeah, no, roulette seems very rigged. Damn, that was aggressive.
You're the only person walking in LS? Ugh.
Holla. I wish this had tinted windows. We gotta try to hide from them. Oh, there is no way back. There we go. That's not an unrealistic emote for in there. I mean, I could lock them. Yeah, someone's scrapping up there. I really agree. All right, let's go.
Hey, sorry, buddy. I'm in a shit mood. No, it's nothing. It's just this fucking town drives me nuts.
Yeet. Yeah.
Contender is trying their luck on the lucky wheel.
Where'd those other two go? Oof. Damn, that sucks.
Another player is trying the lucky wheel. Will they win big or remain a disappointment in life?
It's not nothing. Hey. Yeah, I know, more tips I can't.
Just 2 minutes to post.
I thought they'd be in here, maybe. They had a table? Let's give it a shot.
Welcome.
Nope. Yeah. More chips to go put in my locker. Go get these in there. tomato, tomato. Stealing another car. I do what I do. Right, let me go put these in the locker and get up to the fucking casino.
That's my last time.
I don't need a man. I put food on my own.
Right, I forgot you can't combine them.
I should just start cheating too.
I know that's right, honey boo.
Idiot, being a rat late is being a theft. Yeah, they auto stack once you log out and come back in. But I think they have to be in your pocket to auto stack. Idiot on scene. 88, right, latest shots fired at MRPD. Please tell me it was the one on Strawberry. Which one is liquid asset? Was that like one over here? All right, guys, I'll be right back.
Insurance is for, right? Oh, right. Broken neck. Oh, well.
All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. Fill me on duty. Miss any. No. Where can I get a... How much do trucks cost? Well, that was a wreck. Yeah, I hope so. I hope so. A lot of public parking. It sucks that there's none over here. phones inside the car shop. $520,000. Yo, what's the price? What? Who decides the price of this crap? I don't know if it's even in stock, though. 180. The Speedo is the way to go. 80K. But not in stock. Oh! There is. Oh yeah, I've seen that. Get this bitch over here. Thank you.
Hola, amigo. ¿Cómo te va?
Got a good amount. I was kind of hoping for a little bit more, but it is what it is.
Hey, let's meet up next.
Oh, I wish there was more time in the day.
Just say that again.
Guns are heavy.
Every day is a blessing. You know it.
My man was staring at this blonde, so I dyed my hair blonde.
That's what I like to hear.
I could give a fuck about these two. Yeah, I gotta get them repaired. I would just like buy a new gun whenever they broke. And then others are the ones for special situations. Damn, we almost didn't have enough fucking room. You can. There are ways. I can't tell you. Because that would be a meta. But yeah, you can. Ask around town. Try to find out. Oh, okay. Let's go park this up. Oh, good Lord. Yeah, locals don't know how to drive or fly. You gotta be careful out on grapeseed. Sometimes you'll get fucking kamikaze by the fucking airplanes out there.
cut, you're going to Honkers.
I really need that promotion. Okay, I'll see you in the office tomorrow.
Oh yeah. Oh shit, I need gas. Yeah, I'm just sending a few messages on Discord. Give me a few. Sorry. I have to go to the vending machine. Yep, it burns your fuel while idling. I mean, it burns a lot of gas, more than idling engine really would. But it is what it is. I mean,
can I make an appointment
for driving around most of the time anyway? I've been driving around for almost. I've had this car out for almost 2 hours now. One refuel here and there ain't too bad. $6 a gallon, not terrible, not great, but it's good either way. Yeah, liter. So what is that? That's like $24 a gallon almost. I don't know why we're in liters though. I don't know why I put gas in it. Let me double check the locker, cause we're not gonna be going on duty for a while. I don't know where the other officers are, but now I can tell you. All right, Drizzle, enjoy your lunch, brother. Oh, sweet. Yeah, of course. Do you have stuff in your personal locker inside?
Yes.
Alright, there's no guarantee that shit will be there when the new station comes. So, if you have a vehicle or something, I'd, stow it away.
Nah, it's just some PD guns, so, not a big deal.
Oh. And, I got myself a nice, drug dealer van. Just put everything in there.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, you should see the trunk in this thing, hold on. Look in the trunk of that thing. Yep.
That's a lot of shit.
Yep. I bankrupt the casino and I can't cash my chips. So. Hey, listen, I made 120 grand in profit today. In 15 minutes. What was that?
Where's the thing at Pillbox? I should go check out. Is it like obvious?
Oh no, it's not obvious. I mean, I wouldn't even bother. It's I think in the next day or two. We're gonna have to redo it. Actually, oh wait, yeah, no, you need to go look everything up. It's in Ward C. When you go in, it's just past the operating rooms. Go through the double doors. You see a bunch of payphones on the wall. Just walk up to the payphones, and you'll see something for the barber.
Nah, I'll go do that.
Alrighty.
Thank you.
Cool, someone came on duty. Now I don't need to leave just yet. That is so loud. You're a fire truck? Hey, Ross. Why do we have EMS, Ross? What's up?
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm good. I'm bringing the big bus out today.
Oh, it's nice to see a real ambulance out here.
I just hope it's nice now.
Yeah. I wouldn't get too attached.
No. I this thing does weird shadows over time. I'm just pulling it out, seeing if the garage people finally fixed it.
Ah.
As soon as I see big ass weird shadows, it's going back in the garage.
Yeah, hopefully everything will be fixed this week. Vehicle wise.
Oh, I hope so. As of late, I'm into the point of actually contemplating stealing a local ambulance from Central Medical.
Aha.
Just have a proper bus instead of a sprinter van.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of the sprinter van.
Nah, me neither, but it's better than a Tahoe. Busy day? Nope.
No, not at all. Just, encountered Roscoe driving recklessly. That's just about it.
That's nothing new. That's not special.
Yep. That's, I mean, someone's stealing a car right now on Route 68.
You messing route? Who's gonna stop me?
Not your SOP.
Damn, there we go. Too easy. It's such a running gag, but it's becoming too easy. Hey, who's the other cop?
Hastings.
Why is he at my medical center?
Plastic surgery.
Ah, fair enough.
you, Mr. Hastings.
Yep.
You do know that even plastic surgery won't save your face, right?
That's what the beard is for. You can't see half of it.
Oops. I'm so mean.
I've seen meaner.
True. Very true.
Front closing.
That's speeding.
Yep, that would be Roscoe, I think. Idiot trying to catch a speeding vehicle. Northbound Westwood Boulevard. Traffic stop with the red and color Bronco northbound El Rancho. That's you again, Roscoe.
It's staring at us.
Hello, sir.
Hey.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, you good?
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm great.
How come you're the only one I'm seeing driving around like this today?
Want me to drive? I can drive.
Oh, God help us.
No, there's no God.
I've come to realize that a long time ago.
And why are you still saying it?
And maybe she can drive.
Maybe she can drive?
I can drive.
You drunk?
No.
You drunk?
You drunk? I'm not drunk.
No.
Oh, shit.
Are you? I feel like you are drunk.
No.
He's drunk?
I'm not driving. I'm good.
Well, now you're walking.
Why is he walking? No, he's a passenger.
I'm not walking. I'm standing. You're walking.
All right, sir, we're gonna do a field sobriety test on you.
Field of what?
Oh,
like
that?
The other whatever the fuck. Oh, it's the guy's gonna tell you to leapfrog, like the avocado did to me before.
Leapfrog?
Yeah. That's what the cop told me before. I still haven't paid his stupid ass ticket. You okay? You're like very quiet there.
Oh yeah.
You got
some going. Having head problems. Head problems.
I'm having head problems.
Oh, you're a head.
Yeah, you are. Okay. All right. First off, take that mask off. Why are you driving with it? Can you even see out of that thing?
She made this thing. She worked hard on it.
It looks like the wife of that guy from Django cut that shit.
No.
I'm not gonna paraphrase that movie.
Gonna do what? Huh?
Don't worry about it. You ever see Django?
No.
I recommend you watch it. There's a scene in there that would make sense with what I just said.
Django.
Django. D-J-A-N-G-O.
Yes, Django.
And Django, what's his name? Alright. Mr. Bird. Go ahead, stand in front of your vehicle right there. Gonna be performing a field sobriety test. All right, what I want you to do, walk towards me. In a straight line without stumbling.
I made it.
Well, you made it. Not, okay, I want you to walk. You see this the crease in the pavement? Yep, I want you to walk along this line.
Okay.
Up. All right. Tell you what, Mr. Bird. I'm gonna be I'm gonna go grab my breathalyzer. I'm gonna check you out real quick. Sit tight.
Okay.
My fingers are fucking freezing.
That person wasn't even my fault.
Mm-hmm, it was the drugs.
No, it's not drugs, it's pain medication.
Yeah, there's pain medicines.
It's not drugs.
All right, Mr. Bird.
I would have probably put you on Mount Chiliad.
Do me a favor, you gotta...
I haven't been drinking, probably.
That's what this thing's gonna determine.
Okay.
All right. When I tell you, go ahead and blow into this. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Count three. 1, 2, 3.
Do I go on three or after three?
Right after I say three. Right after three.
That means okay. After three.
All right. Get ready to blow. 1, 2. Back up.
This is a lot of pressure. He's watching me.
Miss with the white hair, can you back up a little bit?
Not her.
I know, man. But...
I'm shielding him.
Well, I need you to back up because this thing is sensitive and it can pick up your breath. All right.
From my helmet?
Over here.
Listen, I don't design these machines. All right, ready. 1, 2, 3. You holding your breath?
What?
All right, take a big deep breath in.
I can't do this. I smoke too much.
Well, just inhale.
Inhale.
Inhale. And now blow out. You can breathe, right?
Yeah.
Breathe out, you son of a bitch.
I did.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna pass out.
Very slow officer.
All right, give me 1 sec.
One.
I'm gonna plug this thing in. Because, you know, it doesn't have that fucking nice little digital screen. Everything's gotta go Bluetooth and smart.
No, thought I was gonna, like, print out a piece of paper or something.
Fuck the papers.
Hey, Steve, do you like magic?
Yeah, I remember the last time you said that. I didn't like your magic trick.
You know why?
Well, didn't end very well.
Can we play magic tricks?
Alright.
Are we?
Okay, so you're negative on the result.
I told you, I haven't been drinking.
Why you all wobbly?
He got into my pain cabinet.
Yeah, I
should have locked it.
Well,
he's on painkillers.
I think that's worse than DUI.
Should I call,
He's not driving! EMS? I'm driving!
Maybe.
Oh, God.
He's good! He just needs to sleep his ass
magic.
Off.
Hold on, I'll get EMS over here.
Just concerned for his safety, you know.
No.
Yep.
Hey, you, come here.
Mm-hmm.
Where y'all going? Hey.
PD EMS. Any on comms? Oh, Manny, you want comms?
Hey, firm.
Can we get you up on, Mare Park Boulevard and Vespucci Boulevard? Mr. Roscoe Bird, very wobbly on his feet for some reason.
Damn, Pearl, be on my way.
Oh!
Oh!
Save me, Tommy.
This escalated. I can't go back to jail, Tommy. Jesus.
What?
I made enemies. Be your wrist.
Oh, you bitch. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Fuck yeah, I called an ambulance for you.
Ugh, I don't need an ambulance.
I care about you. I
need something. Huh?
Mine now. Hey, come here, Hastings.
Something else for Manny to come up to here.
Shit, you better watch out for him. He has no SLP.
It was Manny.
Hey, he's just gonna run us all over.
Uh-oh. Oh god. Oh god. We gotta think of something. Come with me. Oh shit. Ow.
Ah, you son of a bitch.
Sorry. This is,
fuck.
I can drive. Hastings, you gonna see another magic trick? Oh fuck.
I'll save you, Tommy.
Yes.
You wish!
I can't, I go okay.
No!
Get in the car, goddammit!
Every time you get in the car, you push me
oh
out!
Oh my god, this car is so loud! I gotta go off duty, they're gonna see where we're going!
Mm-hmm. Oh, give me a sec!
Ow!
Oh!
Oh,
fuck!
Oh,
this
boy.
Is not
oh, god,
how you-
get out!
Oh!
I cannot get up.
God, can he breathe?
Got him. I got him.
Alright,
you're not driving. Go get a car.
We're going
just
this
grab
way.
Him.
Come on.
Grab him.
You're so heavy.
Fuck you! You're weak! That's why you can't breathe.
It's just crack. Actually, you know what? You know what?
Oh, Jesus!
You know what?
What?
Take it!
I'll sit on standby until you confirm.
He's smoking meth. He's cop smoking meth.
I don't want to smoke meth.
Give me your wrist, you bastard. Now you're high, too.
I don't seem high.
I got issues. If you know what's good for you, Hastings, leave!
He's okay still.
What a predicament.
Come to my side, I'm gonna give you a key.
No, they still have them.
You get it?
Okay, it was just warning show.
Mm-hmm.
Warning you, Hastings, fuck up!
I can't hear
this
anything.
Isn't going well, this isn't going well.
I can get in.
Just let me go, this isn't going well.
No.
Hastings, we're doing magic, follow me.
Very great.
Where are we going?
On a family trip.
Hey, we need therapy, remember? Why you always fuck with me?
Because you're a dirty criminal.
I'm a good
person.
That
is mean.
You sure you're not drunk?
No.
Oh, and it's a road. We just go up here. Oh, fuck.
Uh-huh.
Hold on, dude. Hold on.
Hold on tight.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit.
Ooh. We should have stole the military truck.
I'm tired of you fucking with me, Tommy.
Oh, get good.
What?
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 Did you just say get good?
I am great.
Hold on, let me climb over this fucking seat.
Oh, we're going. Here. Who's here? Hi.
Your mom.
Muscle.
Yo, Mossapoos.
Hey, you're a Mossapoos. What's that?
Is that going to?
Well, that sounded inappropriate.
I called you a cunt.
You're inappropriate.
Oh, what are we doing here?
We're sending a message. She's sending a message.
Oh, don't shoot me in the butt like you did him.
Oh my god, shoot him in the face.
Hey, only I can shoot him in the ass.
No, don't shoot him. Don't shoot him.
You don't want him shot? Mm-hmm.
You gonna stop fucking with me, Tommy?
Every breath I take, I will still chase you.
Slit his fucking throat.
Want him stabbed?
Yeah, slit his throat.
Alright. Night, princess.
No!
That's not his throat.
I know. I mean, do you want me to leave a mark on him? I can do that too.
It just slit his throat. Just slit it. Oh, there you go.
And that is all she wrote. All right, so yeah. Oh, somebody do the exclamation down. Down two. I'm bleeding out. Oh God, not everybody.
In there, Tommy.
Good night, princess. Don't give Pacha any ideas.
Where did it go? I'm here.
Is it?
Jesus. Right behind the tree.
It's all, I don't think he's responsive.
Easy as a life. What do we find? Oh, Jesus Christ. Let's get the spine. Yep. The truck, get some packing on there. Oh, lordy. Fuck. Get that abdomen sealed up real quick.
Oh. Alright, so yeah. We're gonna be we're gonna be doing a coma.
Can you grab the AED from the bus?
And we're gonna be taking a break from 5M.
4, 6, 28, 30.
Yes, sir. Coma. Not sure when I'm coming back, but it's
perfect. Thank you.
For a while.
See what we got. Still nothing. Can you cut away your shirt while I continue CPR? Yeah, there's a little wasted motion in here.
I'm gonna use these scissors here.
Yep.
Yeah. Things were brought up, so
30.
I think it's time for me to step back away a little bit.
Also, okay, let's get that 80 on there. Shut up, Effie. Yeah,
we're gonna be done with 5M for. It could be 3, 4, 5 days. It could be the week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks. We'll see.
Let's get that.
I haven't decided yet.
Zips up. There we go. Check the pulse again. Come on, Morrison. Don't you give up on me. Motherfucker. Get another round in there. Not today, Morrison. I haven't lost one yet. 15, 16, 18, 20, 24, 25, 26, 28, 29, 30. Come on. Jesus Christ. Thank God.
Oh, you got it. Boy.
Get another middle of Epi in there.
I got 3.
Yep, perfect. Just to spike it a bit. That low a little bit up. Getting the IV started. Get some fluids in them. There we go.
But yeah, after this, we're gonna close out the stream for a little bit. I'm gonna go make some
bleeding. If that's solid, we're gonna bomb rushed to the medical center.
I don't know what's going on. I can't check it.
Bomb rush. Make sure my streets are clear, because I'm not breaking for anything.
Yep.
Up and over. That one. There we go. Click, click, goes to seat. Oh.
So yeah, I don't know if I finished saying what I was gonna say. We're gonna boot up some we're gonna play some Scum after this. Get back into that for a little bit. And yeah. Yeah, I mean I'll still be streaming. I'm just taking a break from this.
Stay with us, Morrison. You got this.
Oh, this is what, those are the weird shadows he was talking about.
Everlasting search, where is he?
I go by the door. Yeah.
There he is.
All right, Doc, you got him this far. You can do it.
Come on, let's go.
Remember, you got 3 epi.
Yep. How's ice?
Yep. Everything will be different. I'm telling you, I hope the community's different.
You know?
I'm on the floor. Yeah. Thanks for that. Yeah, RJ, thank you for helping me out, man.
That one.
Shit, I didn't see if he said anything.
Hastings, can you take cuffs off? Surgery room 1.
Hey, it is what it is, boss. You did good shit on everything.
Check the wounds again.
Carotid. How do you spell carotid?
See if we can get the biggest bleed out.
Yeah, I forget that Bailey is married now too. Carotid, whatever. You would think I would know how to spell that, right?
Let's get that. It's a small one. Let's get a little patch over it. Try and close it up. At least for as good as we can. In before he dies. There we go. Get his ass checked in, and we'll see where we get from there. There we go.
Oh. What's going on? Can't look around. Why?
There we go. Let's see how it's going. See if that patch helped.
Am I floating in the air?
Get you to a back room. Shit. Hastings, you're still around? Can I meet you in the recovery room?
Roscoe, did they find your Jeep, your Bronco upside down?
2 minutes. You really need medical cuffs. I want to move him around, but I can't.
Oh, yeah.
Yoink. Or not. Ah. I yoink. Oh, always wanted to do that to him.
More ways than one.
That was kind of that shit went south so fucking so quick.
Reference, get you in your room. Yeah, perfect. There you go, get the medals off him. It's gonna be loud, it's gonna be noisy, but you're sleeping, so you probably won't hear it.
Which one is the
got them all. Oh, fuck. Shit is so fucking bugged.
Perfect. And a one and a two and a whoopee doo. I really wish we could do it better. Let's get you to the back.
How do I get rid of my badge? I don't think that's an option to remove. Oh, it is what it is.
Beans.
Why didn't I let the torture come? I was ready for the torture and execution and stuff like that.
There you go. Oh, that was quick.
My eyeshadow was back! What the fuck? They need to fix it!
Just got the intubation going. There we go. Right down the throat. Bingo. There it is. Get us a tire pentel to get
keep the coma going. Damn, I haven't seen that sumbitch in a long time.
Have time to repair itself. Go. Little NG tube down the nose so we can keep it.
Oh, yeah, we'll get there. We'll get there.
We could lose some weight, fat bastard.
Wow!
That should do it. Could you flex your ID up in the skies?
What?
Can you show me your ID real quick? And the official one.
I don't know what he's talking about. My official one?
Perfect. Perfect. There you go. I wish you for a speedy recovery.
All right, cool.
And local nurse will check in with you.
Stay safe. All right, guys.
See you around soon. Hopefully.
We'll catch y'all later. We'll be back with some scum in maybe half an hour or so. See you guys soon.